Welcome back to USA Championship Friday. Is this the night that Goldust becomes the World Wrestling Federation champion?
Boy, it certainly could be. Goldust winning the Final Four Sudden Death Battle Royal recently on Raw to earn this opportunity. The opportunity to meet the WWF champion, originally won by Ahmed Johnson. But thanks to Farooq injuring Ahmed, of course, the ruptured kidney keeping Ahmed out of action maybe until the end of the year, Goldust has a golden opportunity. So Goldust certainly has his sights set on Shawn Michaels. But let's hear some pre-recorded comments recorded last week from a man that has his sights set on Goldust.
Goldust, your time is up. And now, not even that pack of jackals that you travel with, your family, no one can save you now. The end is at hand. You will rest in peace.
Well, that remains to be seen. Of course, that matchup, the final curtain match, will take place at In Your House Mind Games on September 22nd in Philadelphia at the Core State Center. But Goldust right now focusing his attention on the World Wrestling Federation title held by the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Boy, this should be a great matchup. Shawn Michaels still battered and bruised from SummerSlam, but here he comes.
He's here for opponent, number 70.
Oh, just listen to that crowd.
Celebrity of being champion.
Well, he certainly has, and he's made a lot of controversial decisions his whole career. But I don't think any more controversial than posing for Playboy magazine. Shawn Michaels on the cover of Playboy magazine that goes on sale this Monday. And I don't think that really pleased a lot of WWF officials. Shawn posing for Playgirl. And that magazine, we should add, is for adults only.
Michaels now charging after Goldust, takes him down off the apron, ooh, and clips him with a hard right hand.
Michaels being very aggressive in the early going. I think that's what Shawn Michaels should do, is quicken the pace early and sustain it.
And you know the high-risk maneuvers. Oh, my, Goldust caught him coming off the top rope.
Shawn Michaels known for high-risk maneuvers, but Shawn can't take too many unnecessary chances right here tonight. Goldust's going to want to slow it down and dictate that deliberate pace.
Michaels now reversing the Irish whip, and he is on top, and he is pounding away at Goldust. Backflip maneuver. Goldust comes firing out, but Michaels takes him down with a hip toss.
Michaels is so much quicker than Goldust, and Goldust certainly isn't slow, and what an uppercut.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Goldust, 6 feet, 6 inches tall, almost 270 pounds, with a lot of power and leverage advantage over the WWF champion. This is a good game plan by Goldust.
Oh, right down across the top rope, throat first.
Well, Goldust is extremely aggressive here.
Goldust usually the master of getting inside his opponent's head, but he's physical. He's going right after the champion here tonight. Up and over the top and all the way out to the floor.
Shawn Michaels, much akin to Emmitt Smith, the great running back for the Dallas Cowboys. Emmitt Smith plays hurt, and I can promise you Shawn Michaels is not 100% here tonight. He couldn't be after the beating he sustained at the hands of Vader at SummerSlam.
Oh, no! Throat first to the railing!
And we can't forget just 24 hours after SummerSlam, Shawn Michaels was successful in a one-on-one matchup against a nearly 700-pound Yokozuna.
And now Goldust is over by Marlena. Oh, she's got that cigar. Get her out of here.
Well, that cigar smoke is not going to beat the WWF champion, but it certainly is an annoyance.
Well, thus far, Shawn Michaels has been kept very close to the ground by Goldust, and Goldust has been the aggressor since the opening bell.
Shawn Michaels has sustained a great deal of punishment to his already bruised and battered body.
And here's some of the mind games that we know Goldust is famous for.
Boy, Shawn Michaels is really being pushed here. And I'm being informed, ladies and gentlemen, that somewhere Mankind is watching this matchup. Mankind has yet to leave the arena here tonight.
Goldust now ready to bring Shawn Michaels in from the apron.